So today I decided to treat me and my mom to some Asian cuisine at a place called Hiro Hibachi.
Just look at this beauty.
So this yum yum sauce tastes like chipotle, and it being added to this chicken makes it phenomenal. The chicken is very tenderized. It almost looks like it'll melt in your mouth.
Yep, I was right.
As for the teriyaki sauce, it's sweet but not too sweet, and it pulls out all of that flavor in each food, giving it the ultimate bite. I would definitely try this again.